brothers.
Michael, the big brother. And Lucifer, the little brother.
As God's favorite, his first son.
I was a son, a brother.
Like you.
A younger brother. And I had an older brother who I loved.
With my drooling, insane, and not in a fun way, little bro Michael.
わかったか? よし!
I figured out the rules of the house, and...
Really?
Yes.
But I, don't.
Michael?
Well, let's just say prison life hasn't really agreed with Michael.
These days, he's usually sitting in a corner singing show tunes and touching himself.
And Michael?
Well, last I heard, he was just sitting there.
Something happened, sir. In the cage?
What?
They said it sounded like a frightened animal. All of hell heard, like someone was going crazy. The rumor is that Michael or Lucifer, one of them, is trying to warn us.
About the darkness. Ridiculous.
Well, all things considered, I think I'd rather be here than rotting in the cage with my drooling, insane, and not in a fun way, little bro Michael.
Michael, the out-of-his-head archangel. This just gets better.
But I know you have been through a terrible ordeal for many years.
Go for it, kid.
No. I know I don't need to eat. It just tastes so damn good.
I wouldn't know. I don't know much about any of this. You'll be my guide. So what about you? You gonna go back to heaven? I don't know. My brothers are dead. My father never returned. In so many ways, I'm alone.
Yeah, same here. It's not like I have family waiting to see me.
You have the Winchesters, your brothers. I met them once, and they let me rot in hell.
We were wrong.
Well, don't tell me. Tell him. Hey, Sam.
Adam. Wait, Michael lets you talk? He lets you be?
Yeah. In the cage, we came to an agreement. We only had each other.
Pudding!
You've gone insane. It's honey. I collected it myself.
Dude, on my car, he showed up naked, covered in bees.
Come on, Sam. Come on. Say it with me now.
Good!
They do all the time is act. Act like they're normal. Act like they're not balls to the wall crazy. We need more group therapy between you and the Archangels if we want to have a shot.
Well, Michael's in no condition to fight.
Are you joking?
Do I look like I'm joking?
You never look like you're joking.
I take it that's not Raphael anymore.
Just an empty vessel.
So is this what I'm looking at if Michael jumps my bones?
No, not at all. Michael is much more powerful. It'll be far worse for you.
Oh, buck up. It could be worse. You know, unlike my brothers, I won't leave you a drooling mess when I'm done wearing you.
Now, Michael is going to take his vessel and lead the final charge against the adversary. You understand me?
How many humans die in the crossfire, huh? A million? 5, 10?
Probably more.
If I let him in, then Michael fights the devil. Battle's gonna torch half the planet.
Lucifer and Michael are circling each other. There's gonna be a showdown. And I know you think you're in solid with Lucifer. But we both know, if those two go at it, it's apocalypse time, and nothing will be left standing.
You keep looking at me like I'm going to explode.
I'm sorry, I can't do that.
Well,
I haven't been in a battle like that for several centuries.
Are you serious?
No, I'm being incredibly sarcastic.
The Almighty guards his secret fear, but it is always there.
Fear of what?
Fear of what? I do not know. This he shares only with his favorite.
Favorite?
We should call the internet and find out as much as we can about these people.
Lucifer, his favorite?
Oh God, oh God.
We know the truth. Dad loved you best. More than Michael. More than me.
As God's favorite, his first son, you may be the one thing in all of creation that he still cares about.
No, I wasn't supposed to have favorites. But you. You were mine.
Okay, please stop.
He needed my help. And he'd say anything to get it.
When I watched my choice devour my most cherished son, I hated myself.
Ah, right.
Plus, you know, acting is fun. I'm a writer. Lying's kind of what we do.
I lie and tell Sam I'm sorry all the time.
Not a good sign.
Sorry. See?
Your favorite, Lucifer?
He wasn't my favorite. Lucifer was perhaps my greatest hope and my bitterest disappointment. Do you think if I could have trusted him for a moment, I would have put him in the cage? Now, as bad as he was, after all this time in prison, he's probably worse.
Lucifer, you're my brother, and I love you. But you are a great big bag of dicks.
What did you just say to me?
Favorite. Wait, his favorite. At the time this was written, Lucifer had been cast down. Michael sealed him in the cage, so Michael was the favorite.
Good point.
Oh yeah, a real daddy's boy.
The good son, the favorite.
Do you still care about that? After he left you in the cage? You sent Lucifer. Brought him back from the dead. He didn't even reach out to me. God lied to me. I gave everything for him. I loved him. Why?
Because you were never God's favorite. You were just a little part of his story, a tiny part of his story.
Like the archangels. But you have got maybe 2 paragraphs on them in here. And that's it.
Meeting those mouth breathers was supposed to inspire me to do what?
I wanted you to feel their love, their perfect angelic devotion.
Oh, yeah.
always been my destiny to serve you.
Yeah. The thing is, it's kind of late in the game. And you did side with the Winchesters. I can't forgive that.
What did Dad say about you?
Oh, yeah. Mikey's a cuck.
Save it!
Sorry to burst your bubble.
Yeah, Pop was the one who let me out of the empty. I'm sort of the new favorite now.
No, no way.
No. I don't like it.
No one likes it.
There's a lot of angels swooning over you. God's favorite, buddy boy. You've got what they call sex appeal.
Thank you. Get to the point.
Castiel, the self-hating angel of Thursday. You know what every other version of you did after gripping him tight and racing him from perdition? They did what they were told, but not you. Always breaking the rules. And that's what I love about you, Sam. It's so heroic. It's so Promethean.
I rebelled, I was cast out. You rebelled, you were cast out.
You're asking me to be the next Lucifer.
Please. Lucifer was a petulant child with daddy issues. Cass, you love God. God loves you. He brought you back.
Although I do believe he brought me back. New and improved.
I've rebuilt Castiel more times than I can remember.
You left all of us. The angels prayed, and so did I, every day.
You mean this?
Yes, Dean had it. And your fave, Castiel.
You called me?
God, I don't know where you are. I don't know if you can hear me. But please, we need you.
My prayer? That's why you're here?
Yeah. I invented free will for a reason.
Free will's an illusion, Dean.
Everything happens for a reason.
You don't have to be ruled by fate. You can choose freedom. And I still believe that that's something worth fighting for.
Those other toys, they don't spark joy. They do. They challenge me. They disappoint me. They surprise me. This is why you're my favorite. You know, for the first time, I have no idea what happens next. But you guys aren't supposed to be there. You're not in this story.
Yeah, well, we're making it up as we go.
Well, wait, dude.
You sure about this? Are you sure?
I don't know. I didn't.
Oh, no.
Oh, no.
Well, these angels, they popped out of nowhere, and they tell me that I'm chosen.
For what?
To save the world.
How are you gonna do that?
Oh, me and some archangel are gonna kill the devil.
What archangel?
Michael. I'm his, sword or vessel or something, I don't know.
You ready?
For what?
What do you mean, for what? For Michael.
I'm afraid we've had to terminate your position at this time. The thing is, you're not so much the chosen one as you are a clammy scrap of bait.
No, but what about the stuff that you said? I'm supposed to fight the devil.
Not so much.
Michael has found another vessel.
What?
It's your brother, Adam.
Dude, no.
Dude, yes.
I don't understand your definition of good news.
The Archangel Michael, holy force against evil.
Hello, Michael.
Lilith, a demon, a speck of infernal bile.
We worked together before. Remember? Setting up the apocalypse?
To try and bring God back.
Right.
Fighter of demons.
What's it? Sorry, man. I'm not saying it.
Really not.
But if Michael helped Chuck overpower Amara, then maybe he also knows how to lock him up.
God lied to me.
family. I gave everything for him. I loved him.
What did Dad say about you?
Oh, yeah. Mikey's a cuck.
Family sucks. So, yes, I will help you. What was done in the darkness can be done to God if he's as weak as you say. And I know how. Purgatory. If you'll please.
You coming with us?
No.
Why?
He sent Lucifer. Brought him back from the dead. He didn't even reach out to me. After he left you in the cage?
I don't know. I mean, if my dad kept me locked up in a cage for 10 years, I might be looking to get some payback.
It's always been my destiny to serve you.
You gotta be kidding me. Shut your mouth.